We are so proud to be Bears. As a Bears athlete, we are part of a family. We make many sacrifices and face countless challenges. We work as one to achieve the impossible and discover what it takes to be a fighting Bear.
Good day to you all. It's a big day for ASF as we prepare to light it up. Go Bears!
Thanks to the support of all our donors, we can focus on a brighter future with a positive impact in our athletics life.
Shut down your flame to the fire. It's spraying like your name on a flyer. They wanna tame your desire, but you light it up, now your aim getting higher.
We are committed with the athletes of the future, and these lights will make a difference in their sports life.
This enormous effort gives us the opportunity to play in a safer field, have more time slots for practice and games, and help us prepare to even better in our leagues.
Thank you for supporting our athletes, not only today, but in the long term.
Thanks to you, great things happen at ASF.
Thanks to ASF's amazing community, tonight the lights will turn on. Thank you.
Let's go Bears!
Hi, this is André Ortiz from the Varsity Back-to-Back Champs of 2015. Always play like a Bear. Light it up!
For today's athletes and future ones.
For today's athletes and future ones. Light up our Bear pride.
Go Bears!
We did it!
Light them up!
For generations to come.
Light it up!
Light it up! Bear pride!
For many bright touchdowns.
Let's go Bears!
Light it up!
Gracias.
Bring on the Friday night lights.
Bring on the Friday night lights.
Oh, Bears, class of 1990.
For amazing goals
under
the lights.
Running towards a bright future.
Bears, light it up!
Go for the light it up!
Light it up.
Woo!
One, two, three, Bears!
Yeah,
My name is Cecilia Cepeda, and I'm the Director of Institutional Advancement. Thank you all for being here in our YouTube Live. I want to introduce Mr. Mark Silti, our ASF's Executive Director.
First of all, a thank you to all of you who are joining us virtually or here in person. We're thrilled to have you tonight. I have four very brief messages to share with you. The first is something I heard almost 2 years ago as the pandemic made its way around the world, that Mexican culture would never be the same. We'd never be able to embrace each other and kiss each other and shake hands and slap each other's backs the way we used to. And I'm healthy to say, and happy to say, that after tonight, I'm absolutely convinced that all of those naysayers were wrong. We are returning, sometimes slowly and sometimes quicker, to a Mexico that we all know and that we all love and being together. And that leads into the second message, how excited we have been this year since August to be together again. We come back with a newfound appreciation for all that we gain from the time we spend together. And yes, I'm happy as I walk around campus each day to see students in the laboratories and the music halls and the art studios and the classrooms and being together once again, and I'm proud of that. But education, as we believe, for private, international, and independent schools goes well beyond the classroom. It is in mind, body, and spirit the strength that we all seek for ourselves and for each other. And to be able to come out here in the afternoon and see practices going on, to hope for, as soon as possible, a return to games, not only with each other, but also with sister institutions and schools around Mexico. Athletics has such an important role to play in the education of young men and women of character as they grow up here at ASF and look forward to their future. And athletics, as we hope, is not only embodied in the teams and the coaches and the competition and all of that healthy spirit that we see here at ASF, but we hope and we see illustrated in the alumni here with us today. It leads to lifelong habits of strong and healthy bodies embodied again in strong minds and strong spirits. So thank you all for your participation in that athletics. And this project would not have been possible without two things. One, of course, is vision. And we're going to say some special thanks to those who brought the vision here to ASF, but also for the sponsorships that have helped us here. To Estadios Aztecos and our friends Emilio and Sharon, to Massimo and his group at Colgate and all that they do, we say thank you. And we also want to recognize that athletics, whether it be European football, American football, track and field, volleyball, basketball, tennis, all sports are games of inches and yards and seconds and efforts to the end. And when we unveil that plaque in short order, I want to reflect for a moment on all of the ASF that community that came together. Families, okay? Families came together to donate. Alumni classes came together to donate. Friends of this school, long, all of you came together to make this possible, and we thank you for that. And along with celebrating athletics and also the community spirit that came together to make this possible, I want to remind you that our mission, of course, in Mexico is not only for athletics and academics and the arts and music and all else that we do in community service, but it is to be good citizens here in Mexico. While I appreciate the brightness with which this field is now lit, I also reflect on the past on two things. First of all, that we follow in the footsteps of a group of individuals that came together to light this field up earlier. And they did it with the technology of the day and incandescent lights. And now with LED, we come over not only with a brighter, better lit field, but we do so as responsible citizens with less energy usage. As we do all around the school, we have a huge project in the entire school to move to LED lighting, to be responsible citizens in this world with our environment and with the resources here in Mexico. For all of this, number one, happy to see you embracing and shaking hands and slapping backs and kissing each other on the cheeks again. Very proud of all of you, athletes, in what you bring to the spirit of ASF and to competition and the lifelong habits that are generated by this. To you as alumni and parents and students and our corporate sponsors who have come together to make this possible, thank you. And also let's remember that we have a great duty as those who've been blessed with much to give back and take care of all around us to our community. So thank you all tonight. Go Bears, and so happy to see us light it up.
Thank you, Mark. I want to thank other sponsors like Pepsi for donating the water and soft drinks, and Vinos La Redonda for the wine. Now with us, the chair of the Institutional Advancement Committee from the Board of Trustees, Mrs. Frances Gutanos.
Good evening. It's incredible to look out and see so many faces from so many generations for so many years here at ASF. Faculty, staff, alum, and students. It's the family. It's ASF, the essence of what ASF is, a family. There's not a lot I can say after Mark because Mark made a beautiful speech. But I look around me and I see that everything that's been built here and everything that's been done here has been done through donations from families, from friends, from alumni, through hard work from our community. Everything has been built here through donations. And this is a very unusual. This is not necessarily part of the culture here. And the giving and the goodness that's come out of the hearts of our families and our students and our alum is very special. I thank all of you. I'm proud of you. I know you've all learned that culture of giving. Giving to your own community and keeping your community together. You learned it here at ASF. We all love our school. We all care about it. We have a great future. We're committed, as Mark said, to ecology and to be green. All of our buildings that we've built are LEED certified, and every building that we go forward to build and improve on will be LEED certified. We're looking to be ecologically responsible, and that's something that we teach in our classrooms. It's important to us. So by helping us with these wonderful lights, we have become very ecologically responsible. So I thank all of you all. It's with great pride I stand here tonight and look out on the people who are here, who are in representation of our school community, hoping that soon we'll all be able to be together. So thank you very much. And as Mark said, go Bears.
Thank you, Frances. And a big thanks to the athletes for being here tonight. And last but not least, I want to introduce someone who was the pillar for this amazing campaign, an alumna, mother of two alumni and one current student, and a very, very proud mama bear, Mrs. Lynette Rivera.
Hi. Gracias. Thank you. I feel as nervous as I felt in ninth grade when I was running for office, so I do need to read. And I am going to take a little time. I want to thank you for being here tonight, for having been part of the Light It Up campaign. This campaign has really meant a lot to me. We made our goal so much faster than we thought, and it was amazing to see the whole community together to make big things happen. First of all, I would like to thank and congratulate Mr. Robert Wilson for making the athletic department such a success. This has been going on for the past 10 years. I've witnessed the accomplishments over the last decade, and it's been more than satisfying. Our athletes have won many championships. Many have ranked in the top 10 of our country, and actually we have Bears attending US, Canadian, and Mexican universities on athletic scholarships. This is a big step and a huge accomplishment. Thank you, Robert. As you all know, it's not easy being an ASF athlete. It requires many sacrifices, discipline, many hours of practice, gym, healthy eating, getting home very tired to work on your homework, and countless hours of morning practice throughout the season. It's not just the athlete's time and dedication, but the whole family is part of their success. This is one of the reasons these lights were so important for our soccer and football players, as well as for our running team. This state-of-the-art lighting system comes to add the most important ingredient in our athletes' years, safety. In addition to this, our Bears will benefit with a huge array of opportunities. This means more practice and game hours, hosting larger ASOMEX tournaments, more space for alumni tournaments, and a new space for all students' events here at the upper school, at the upper field, sorry. We are very happy and proud to offer this to our community. Thank you everyone that made this possible. Before I go on, I need to thank the Bear Boosters Club for the support towards the Light It Up campaign. Where are you? No las veo. I'm very proud to have been part of this amazing club for more than 9 years now. And I can tell you that all the hard work has been worth it. The focus on creating a strong community and school spirit throughout the years has paid off with this campaign. Today, we are able to make such a big fundraiser thanks to the work of so many boosters over the years. Thanks to all that have been part of this work. Thank you, Ganem. Thank you, Benja. Thank you, everyone that's been around with us for so many years. And especially tonight, thank you, Tatiana, for your enormous support and commitment. The Bear Boosters Board, from 2019, helped us with many donations from 15 different teams and many more direct donations from athletes' families. Thanks to all the team parents that were involved in getting their teams together to donate. But what about the wonderful PA, the Parent Association? Thank you is not enough. And Elena, as president in 2019, made the first donation for the lights together with Bear Boosters. And from there on, the path was set for the rest to come. Thank you. The next year, without Pali Silva's drive to get all of the PA on board, we couldn't have had all the classes donations that took place. It was crazy. People were fighting over the yards, and that was thanks to the PA. Thank you very much. Thank you to the class representative. We had 13 yards from the classes from 2022 all the way to 2031. Some classes even bought more than 1 yard. We also had 11 yards bought by different alumni classes from 1995 to 2019. Thank you, 2019. Thank you also to the Alumni Association. And of course, thank you to all the families and individuals who donated a yard or two and sometimes three. Thank you very much for your support. As you can see, the community's response was amazing. After reaching our goal over a month after starting the campaign, we got to 1.7 million pesos. We received an important donation from Stadio Azteca, which will allow ASF will allow ASF to light up other athletic facilities that are in need and making this benefit extensive to most of our Bear athletes. O sea, we're gonna light up summer spaces with this donation. Thank you very much. In my years at ASF, this is the first time I was able to witness the participation of the PA, the Bear Boosters, and the Alumni Association, working together with ASF as one, for one common goal. We hope to leave behind a good example for years to come. Last but not least, ya voy a acabar. The Light Up campaign was able to happen thanks to Mr. Mark Silty's guide and the amazing support from the Institutional Advancement wonderful team. Thank you very much. Thank you for letting me be part of this, for this amazing experience. Thank you, ASF, for coming together as one and for giving this wonderful space for today's and future Bears. Go Bears and light it up. Thank you.
Thank you, Lynette. And now we are moving to the plate unveiling. I'm gonna ask Mr. Massimo Poli and Mr. Emilio Azcárraga, Mr. Felix Aguirre, if you can walk first, but I want everyone to come over to over there where the plaques are. Mr. Silty, Lynette, Frances, please. But everyone can join us so you see the plaques.
And is she going to join us? Yeah, okay, yeah. Sharon, yeah. Or she wants to take pictures too. We'll send you our pictures. Okay. Yeah. Okay. And together with all of the families and alumni classes, we want to say a special thank you to Estadio Azteca and their very generous gift here to the Light It Up campaign. So please, let's unveil. Yeah. Good. Thank you. All right. Lynette? Okay. All right. Where's Francis? Okay, very good. Very good. And everything again. It's a game of inches, a game of yards, and to thank all of those who contributed to that here. I'm going to need Robert Wilson. There we go. There we go. There we go.
Wow.
And now if you'll join us, everyone over 18 that is, if you'll join us, we have refreshments for the community over at the tables.